I will start off with a statement on Brazil. The Secretary-General has been following closely recent events in Brazil. He calls for calm and dialogue among all sectors of society and trust that the country's authorities will honor Brazil's democratic processes, adhering to the rule of law and the Constitution. The Secretary-General is grateful for the important contributions of Brazil to the work of the United Nations.